All right, guys, so this is how you install washer fluid in a 2021 Kia. Okay, baby. We're gonna open the hood, put the thing up, open the blue thing right here. And you kind of want to do it to where you don't drop it. And the other thoughts, you want to do it slow? You want me to do it or you got it?
You can do it if you want to.
Almost did it perfectly without putting anything in. And now you dispose of this. And then you take this and put that back and you drop it. That's my book.